Now we're going to hear an example of the third movement, which I already said is very fast, very, very fast. This is the third movement of the Concerto in G minor by Mendelssohn.